opponents here will be allowed to compete at the same time, so they have a two-on-one advantage, so to speak. Here.
Oh, man. Listen, you can put 10 of these groups in the ring at the same time. They have no advantage over Ryback.
Stupid.
There's a handicap matchup because it's one-on-two.
I wouldn't say that, man. Oh, only two guys have an advantage over one guy any day of the week. Trust me.
What have you been watching?
I said normal.
Not tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
Brickhouse Brown looks more like Outhouse Brown.
Stupid.
And right back.
Oh, man.
Just spike that boy right there.
The clinic.
This is destruction right here, baby. This is mayhem and his finest.
Ryback's destruction of everyone continues here.
Here we go, baby. Talking about going for the ride right here. Ryback got him hooked up.
Wow. With the greatest of ease.
You think you can do three guys like this right here, Cole?
Ryback, so impressive.
Here's your winner, Ryback.
I used to train like that with like big potato sacks on my shoulders marching around.
I actually shadowed Ryback around the gym this afternoon. He was throwing around 400-pound tires, swinging 100-pound kettlebells.
What were you doing, carrying his towel?
And watch this, Ryback with Outhouse Brown's cousin. And look at this. Oh, man. Unbelievable. This certainly had to hurt right here. Ryback says, hey, I'm going to take out 2-for-1. And look at this. Look at the strength and power of the human wrecking ball. Ryback said, finish it. And he did.
Steak and some steak sauce to go with it.
A couple potatoes, too.
Three, four, done.